What I enjoy so much about working in law is how intellectually rigorous and challenging it is. I love having to think through complex ideas and apply them in a practical way to problems that exist in the real world for real people. The pathway to law for me was relatively clear. My mum studied law at university. She ended up not pursuing that in her career. She became an accountant. But I was always a big reader under the influence of my parents. And I thought it would be something that I might enjoy. And I knew that from about year 10, year 11, that might be something I would be interested in. And as it came up to the end of senior schooling, I thought nothing has really displaced that interest. So that's what I'm going to study. And it's worked out well so far. For students who want to study law, don't feel put off if you haven't studied legal studies in senior schooling. I didn't. I have always been a keen reader, but I studied English at high school, and that was sort of the extent of my senior humanities. The real key to success in law is being able to think logically and critically, and those are skills that I think you can develop in really any set of senior schooling subjects. What I found so much about doing the career that I'm in is that I want to keep a balance between the work that I do and my other interests in my life, my social life, my family life. And music has been a real steady rock for me throughout my life so far. I'm a community musician. I play in several ensembles, most significantly the Brisbane City Pops Orchestra in Brisbane. I play as principal French horn player. It's an amateur group for people who want to keep up music with everything else that's going on in life for them. My advice for senior students is study hard. It is important, but remember to save time for the other important things in life, because what's it all about if you're not happy and you're not feeling fulfilled and you feel that there are things that are missing from your life at the end of the day?